Hello guys, and welcome back. I am Raseclight, and this is probably the end of Godhand. So, we'll see what happens, right? I don't remember if this is the end, but we'll see. And we are discussing about... Oh. Shaft! Shaft! And of course I'm going to start with that. You first. You need to die first. I don't mind about the other one. It's you, the annoying one. That is not fair, you Bruce Lee ripoff. Nah, stay away. Where are you going? You need to... Nah, you're a kung fu fuck off. Leave me alone. All right. Nice. Now I can pay attention to you. Now I can pay attention to you. No, leave me the fuck alone. I am going to die. Shit, that was close. He's not spinning enough to be Eddie. Minor detail. That's Eddie Gordo. If you ever saw the movie... I don't know what dragon... Bruce Lee... You're kidding me. Can you stop? Oh, she died. Nah, there's no way. You know what? Kill me. I need to kill the whip girl first. I need to kill Whipper. No, I won't.
Ha!
Yes, you're kidding me. It's not nervous, is that you have two bitches and one has a whip. Can you, you know what, kill me. Thank you. There it is. That's all I needed. What a bit of 70s nostalgia did they drag this guy out of. Alright. Give me that. Nothing? There. I won. All right. That was the end. That was the end of the stage. That was the end of the stage. Where are we going now? How much money do I have? Ooh, I can buy. Ooh. Ah, give me a second. All right, this is done. I cannot buy this, damn it. You know what? I should actually go and do one of the challenges, or two, depending on the money. At least to buy this one. Because let's be honest, this one I am going to need. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, why don't you play with the chihuahuas? Because the fucking chihuahuas are rigged. Right? Thirty enemies. There's no limit. This is 15k and it's just one enemy. Who is it? Is it the butler again? I don't think so. Shouldn't be. Is this bitch hassle? I'm gonna die. He has a lot of fucking health. This is not happening. This is not happening. Ah, you're... I messed up. Yeah, he killed me. Alright, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. Why am I even trying this? Uh-huh. Possible, but I'm not gonna try this. I'm going for something easier. It just need quick buck. One enemy, 5,000. Who are you? Oh, it's Robo Dude.
Ha! Yes, I can do it. Fifty seconds for two. Oh fuck! I forgot about the time. Minor detail. What are these? Five enemies, no time. No, shit, I forgot. I completely forgot about this shit. It only hit one. Kill me. Kill me. I don't wanna. Bye. This is a freaking bottler. You know what? Screw this. I'm going for the end. Screw this. Ah, oh, great, give me money. I'm going against the god hand, right? Yeah. Yeah.
Olivia! It's useless.
Well, the devil hand.
Devil hand. Give her back! We'll just have to see who she chooses. Ah, Olivia.
Who she chooses?
My wedded wife.
One chose the power of a demon. The other chose the power of a god. The power of the god. Now is the time to decide which has fate on its side.
What did you do to her? Olivia!
She's nothing but a puppet now. Poor thing.
Why'd you bring her into this?
I want the god hand. I want to complete myself with the power within it. She is simply bait. Bait for Angra's resurrection!
Bait, huh? Beware of what you hook.
Okay.
Behold the power.
That power, that is what you get for the challenges. Ah, God damn it. Kind of learned the trick.
Enough of this silly game.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Dude, I almost had you. First try, David.
Behold the power of God.
God damn it.
The God hand is mine.
Can you? Ah, this sucks. I can skip.
That's your best.
I can. Right, so this fight does not have a checkpoint. We are clear of that. Behold the power of my hand, asshole. It's fisting time. Sure. Yeah, fuck off. Sure. Should I run? Until he runs out? There. Oh, sure. It follows. You done? I dodged. What the fuck? I am the gym. Nice. This is what I wanted. Me too. Never use this at the same time. Never use this at the same fucking time this year. Bye. Fuck off. There. Running. That's it. Bye. 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 Rasek technique.
Die!
Oh. Fuck off!
Holy shit, this game's hard.
Unbelievable! God truly favors this idiot?
What'd you expect? The only one rooting for you is probably Angra himself.
Oh. The
catalyst for Angra's return was inside of me?
Shit. Belze set me up.
Yes. There's more fight. Obviously, it's not gonna be just this dude.
I'll never bow to your will, demon!
Rip it. Rip it. Rip it. Thank you. Give it to me. Just snap it like that. That's it. Ah, oh, I feel the power.
This is their true power.
Here's where it starts to become crazy. So yeah, the other dude's arm just replaced yours. That's how it works. Don't question it.
Sorry I woke you. Don't worry, I'll tuck you back into bed.
That looks like a fucked up Power Ranger monster. Hello. I activated the God Hand. Like this. Right, so this dude has more than one bar. That is not that good. Oh my god. Thank you. Try the new skill. He gave me the... Wait. He gave me the double Shaolin? What the fuck are you talking about? Didn't give me anything. There's nothing here. I'm not gonna need this. So where is that? 20, might just be in your wheel. I mean, I can try. There it is. Oh, it released two at the same time.
Great.
Uh-huh, sure. This guy is a joke. Not even looking, dodging. Oh, fuck off. Give me something, asshole. Are you kidding me? Again. Two Shaolin moves completely wasted. Just aim better. Yeah, at least I know the moves better now. I just need to time the dodges. I just need to time the dodges better. Set up. Give me something. Now you cannot escape, asshole. Have this shit. There. Give me something. He's out of his mind. He's fucking dead now. There you are. Fuck you. Die. And I'm gonna use this to kill you. There you go. He dead. Fuck you. My God.
May the light of good shine on his soul through these God hands.
Pegasus, Ryusaken. I saw panties.
Olivia! Olivia!
Jean!
Thank God you're okay.
Angra.
He's taken a really, really long nap.
Azel.
Angra was inside of him.
Then he was manipulated as well.
Everyone has shadows inside their souls. I guess he let Angra set up shop in the darkness of his shadows.
That means there might be another Azel someday.
It's possible.
Now we have two of these god hands to defend.
Huh?
Come on, Olivia! You were worried about
me. Asshole.
Maybe I should have taken care of you too.
Ow! What are you doing?
Huh, nothing happened.
Why would something happen to me? I think you should give those arms back!
She's the real boss.
Get back here, tough guy!
Oh! It's finished. Ah, finish.
Got a demon, what am I? It's time for me to choose my path. The power
So, is this copyrighted? God damn it. I don't care. I think I'm gonna leave it. This song is stupid. The fuck is this song? Did you expect something different from the ending song? Everybody wants a piece. Who's next? Don't be a fool. Hyperactive fighting style, so slick they will make you drool. The God Hand helps me work out my stress. It's overpowering, I must confess. The only person who it doesn't work on is the girl who got me into this, Olivia. Oh my god. Mobby heading than a guillotine. Head slicer. Head slicer. My arm. For some reason this song reminds me to Ryan Reynolds. This is something like he would write. Shinji Mikami.
Hello, Shinji Mikami.
So, if you're hearing this, that means I didn't get banned or copyrighted or something. I hope not. Please, Clover, don't be an asshole. This song deserves to be heard. I hope so. You unlock hard mode. Fuck that. Bonuses have been added to the shop in each mode. You kill one villager. Yes. Accident. Hammer. Whoops. This takes me to the... Thank you. Huh. So, this has been God Hand. A weird ass game, indeed. It's a weird ass game. It's hard as fuck. It's hard as fuck. But I still like it. I still think it's a fun game. I still think it's a fun game. It's really hard. There's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of things. Look at this cover. Yes, I move you. Not because of your message, because I saw it. I saw where the chat was, and I don't know why it was there. Look at this goober. Yeah, you will hear that other goober when we play Resident 5 co-op with my dear Mewsu. But in the meantime, we have to move to another game that I ordered, and it comes actually tomorrow for me. Elden Ring. Yay. So, hope you like it. Like, comment, subscribe on YouTube, all that crap. Follow me on Twitch, it's better. You know it. El Dong Rung. So, see you next time for more games. Weird games. Like this. Bye-bye.